Hey NBC, I'm Kai Begstrand. You know me from American Ninja Warrior Jr., where I was season 1 champion and a season 2 finalist. And I hope you'll consider me for season 13. I was super excited when I found out that they were gonna have a junior show because I'd been watching the show for years now and I just dreamt about being on that course. My family's not like most families. We do lots of crazy things in the gym. We're all great ninjas and it's just tons of fun training with each other and pushing each other to do our best. When I competed on season 1, I actually ended up taking first place. It felt great because I knew that I was competing with some of the best ninjas in the country. To come out on top was just really great. I've had people reach out to me through social media, told me how much of an inspiration I am to them, and I've even had people cut their hair just like mine. It makes me want to be a better person to help be a better role model to other kids out there. Every day I need to make sure to monitor my blood sugar and take my shots. It's just my daily reminder that there's always going to be an obstacle in our way, and it's just about how we react to that obstacle. It's really great when I get to compete with people like my dad and other adults because it's really rewarding when I can be better than them at some things. It pushes me to work to the best of my ability. I love the people, I love doing the obstacles. I love flying through the air and just doing a bunch of crazy stuff, making people say, wow. What's my age again? I'm ready to run the course with my dad, so please consider me for season 13 of American Ninja Warrior.